everyone, Mrs. Mori here, and today I am back with another mindfulness video on a Monday. Today's mindfulness video, we are going to be talking about mindful eating. So the idea is, this is a fruit bowl with grapes, blueberries, and strawberries. And with mindful eating, what that means is to focus on the different colors of the food that you're eating, the different textures of the food that you're eating. So here we know that blueberries has a really maybe softer, more texture to it than a grape or a strawberry. So the challenge I want to give you guys this week is while you're at home this week, whether it be lunch or dinner, I want you to figure out, hey, this is a moment of mindfulness. So if you're having dinner tonight and maybe you're having carrots or maybe you're having broccoli, I want you to take a moment, take a deep breath in, and while you're biting into that nice piece of broccoli or carrot or any other vegetable that you're eating, and notice the different textures and the different feeling of those fruits or vegetables. So that's our mindfulness activity today. Comment below on the video and let me know what you'll be practicing this week. Bye.